longer.
So first you want to learn your handstand. Try and grip your hands to the ground like this.
You see how my hands are flat right now? And then when I grip them, they just turn a little cut. I want to grip it into something like this. Maybe it rolls up. But you also need strong function. You need to hold them strong and go.
Oh my. Have something like here, so you don't like run to like side. That's what I always do. Oh, yeah, see how I held it up to the ground? I a grip hand. Never mind this. Just practice it. It seems a lot. Levers and everything.
And you might do
it. And the next time you need to do on the wall.
So I do gymnastics like every Saturday. So I'm going today. And we have to like do some handstands. And I just don't know how to do it. But it's really easy.
No. Hands them longer. Those three tips, if you combine them, maybe you'll hold it even longer. So let's take a grip. Strong feet.
This is keep practicing. Sometimes when I fall down that thing, so when you I'm trying to the other way. Strong.
Practice on the wall.
I don't really have a good wall to do it on. So I'm just gonna
do it right on the couch. Good place. If you don't have a bean, you can actually use my couch in the back of the pillow. There's like this thing. You can use it as a beam. I used to always use it as a beam.
So yeah.
that's what you have to do to get a nice long cancer.
Oh, bye, guys.